right.
When you receive service, what are y'all crying? I'm rolling. I'm giving my people a run. When you receive service, have a name. A payment. Well, I hear some of you say, well, I don't owe God nothing.
All right.
Yeah. Listen, real quick, because he's been giving you some good service.
All right.
Last night while you were asleep, I don't care if you had an alarm system in your house, it wasn't your alarm system that kept you. He planted angels all around your house last night. All night, all day, angels been watching over you. So he gave you some security service last night. Y'all know him. Some of you know you're not that good of a driver. I don't know where some of those guys are lying in front, but you know you're not that good of a driver. But look at how God has protected you up and down the dangerous highways. Touch the Lord and say, you owe him a praise, people. Yeah. Yeah. Over you, Sam, man, could I borrow just a tap on his mother if he can help me? Yeah, he's been watching. He's been watching over you. I don't care what you say about it. We all owe God something in him. We owe him a praise payment. Well, I'm going, because when you look at payments, black folks, don't nobody else know about payment plans. We know, yeah. There are payment plans. There's what you call a cash plan that you can pay for to leave out the store. Wait, you can leave it. If you buy the suit, you pay for it, you can go. But then there's other plans, what we like as black people, and I like them too, call it layaway plan. This is where you see something, you can't take it out the store, but if you put some money on it, they got to hold it for you. Is there anybody in here, you got some stuff that God's been holding for you? You ain't got it yet, but you ain't been making some payments on it. God's been holding it. To stay in the airway and they not put it back out there on the floor, you gotta make a regular payment. So I can touch a neighbor and say, there are some stuff, thank you, cut it down just a little. There are some stuff that I want God to keep for me, so therefore I gotta keep making some payment. Somebody say amen. There are some blessings that God has for me that I gotta keep making some payments. Y'all don't hear me, I'm going. Yeah. that we can have. And then finally, there are some open accounts. That's where when your credit is good, people will open account for you. Really, the credit cards is just taking place of the old-fashioned way. But like I told you, I'm getting ready to go up here and run up Alabama in the country, because you remember there used to be little country stores that would let you get gas on credit. Yeah, they would let you come by and pick up some groceries on credit. What they was really doing was giving you an open account. I want somebody here today to know that our God has an open account for you. And all you may not be able to pay for it yourself. You may not be able to pay it off right away, but if you show God that your credit is good, then He will give you an open account. Is there anybody here today that got an open account with God? That you give Him one other thing and shake your neighbor hand and say, man, I don't need no well with you, but I got an open account with God. Come on and say, neighbor, I got an open account with God. Yes, I got an open account with God. I came to tell somebody that you need to make a praise payment. Yes, Lord, because of the Lord, He has been good to you. Is there anybody here at First Baptist that knows that God's been good to you? Is there anybody in this house today that knows that God has been good to you? Would you just touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, excuse me, I came to make a praise payment. Yes, when I look back on my life, I realize I owe him a payment, because this morning he woke me up, closed in my right mind, gave me a little food on the table, gave me a little car to drive, gave me traveling mercy. Is there anybody that knows you owe the Lord? You owe him a praise payment. Don't y'all let me shout by myself. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I owe him a praise payment. If you want God to open up some doors for you, if you want God to make a way for you, you may as well go ahead and make a payment and just pay on what you want. Yes, some of y'all still owe me. Right.